Changay stream right in the heart of the Seoul city. This stream was once upon a time a very dirty and bad smelling place. The stream was cleaned, and today you can see this is one of the major hot tourist spots in Seoul. This is the place where the families come around here, and the children play here, and notice that there is a very interesting landscaping of this stream, where we can see there are lotus blooming inside this stream. And the Prime Minister's Swachh Bharat mission is in is also similar to the fact that the Prime Minister is trying to clean up the lakes and the streams in India. And the biggest project that the government of India is doing is Namami Gange. And also, children throw coins in this stream, making a wish. Therefore, if the citizens back home in India throw coins in a stream which is polluted and which is not cleaned up, probably that wish should be for cleaning up that stream. And Prime Minister's efforts to do this is exemplary. And Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to this stream signifies the fact that the Prime Minister is interested in taking forward his mission of Swachh Bharat by learning from the other countries who have developed. Korea is a developed country, and taking lessons from these developed countries, this can be implicated back home in India across many cities. With cameraman Prem Parihar, Asha Khanam, DD News, Seoul.